U.S. scientists are working on a strain of the coronavirus to purposely infect people with COVID-19. That's according to the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases.
The human challenge trial, as it's called, would be used to find a vaccine for the virus. But one of the leading infectious disease experts in the nation says he doesn't think the strain will ever be used. Elizabeth Cohen reports.
Let's talk a little bit about what challenge trials are. The way the trials are being done now, these are not challenge trials. Right now, we're recruiting people to come in to get an injection, and then they go live their lives, and maybe they run into the virus in their daily life, and maybe they don't. In a challenge trial, you do something very different. What you do is you vaccinate someone with an experimental vaccine, and then you intentionally put the virus into their nose, and that way you see if the vaccine works. Obviously, it's a very direct way of doing that. There have been a few voices calling for challenge trials in the United States, but frankly, not that many, and the National Institutes of Health has made it very clear that we are not doing challenge trials in the United States. But here's the news. The NIH is doing a contract with a company to make a strain of the virus that could be used in challenge trials. Dr. Fauci tells me that this is a preliminary, very contingency plan. He does not think we're ever going to use this. He does not think we're ever going to do challenge trials. But he said, look, there's been a lot of pressure to be prepared for these trials, so why not create a strain, stick it in the freezer? We don't think we're ever going to need it.
That was Elizabeth Cohen reporting. Dr. Fauci says that human challenge trials are normally used for when a virus is not widely circulating. However, the coronavirus is, and he says this approach may not be necessary.